I'm not asking you to put them on.
Have you started it yet?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
Can we dare hold up what looks like a dress?
Show me Fred's macho.
Oh, yes. Here's Fred's shirt, maybe? It's a good thing he's not here. He'd have a fit. Yeah.
Oh,
let's see. That's cute. Yeah. Oh, here's
Oh, here's another play suit.
I like the hind end.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's right. They used to button them in the back way back then, didn't they? Yeah.
Oh, look at that. That's like a little shift.
Yeah.
Now, that'd be pretty big.
Well, they all look like they're for about a kid the same age, don't they? But now, this is the sweater, Danny, that looks like it couldn't even fit a baby. It's so tiny. I mean, how can you get this on a kid? It'd have to be a 3-pounder, maybe.
This is what she's giving us, though, no.
Booties.
We were trying to decide how these could fit a baby.
Unless it's a doll. I don't see how. So, you know, a baby could have feet that small.
I don't know. They're pretty little.
Well, yeah, I suppose they are.
We'll have to let you know.
Oh, that's going to be an absolute scream. Well, would you like me to get these things cleaned up and sent to you, maybe?
Yeah, I said we get to clean. I mean, it's going to be washed.
I probably should
be dry cleaned.
Yeah, and
chances are this is something.
And then this other thing.
I don't know. Are you filming now?
Yeah, let's see what you got. Oh, isn't that cute? Did you make that, Shirley?
No, one of my neighbors.
And she did the booty.
She threw those along for color. I have a neighbor who knits and crochets like that, won't quit. And she's got a lot of grandchildren, and she just got in the habit of doing baby things. And I got that from her.
Cute.
And she's got tons of that stuff sitting around, and this was the prettiest she had on hand.
The baby.
I thought. And I just kind of went for the style and colors of that one better than anything else she had there. So,
yeah.
Yeah, because sometimes her taste in colors is absolutely abominable.
That's cute.
You know, so as a result.
Come on.
I haven't looked at that really close.
Yeah. My mother gave this back to me on the ground so it didn't fit her color scheme.
Figure that one out.
Well, Candy and Dane can sit here and here, whichever one wants to sit where. They can do the dishes. You can start playing with the wine bottle there. And pouring.
Well, when do we all sit down?
Now, that's a rare $200 bottle of wine, Fred.
No,
not us. We're more like $3.95, Dane.
Well, that's
you get it at the winery where it's cheaper than it is in the supermarket. Half price.
We're usually about the $2 point.
Everything
is
recorded.
Oh, yeah.
God.
Are you going to need the
yes.
thing about
you?
Originally, but a mother gave me back, she only gave me back 4 of them, and only 2 of them are autographed.
Yeah, I knew that only 2 were autographed.
Oh, did you? I didn't know that.
You know, but I didn't know that before. Okay.
Usually, a lot of times, you end up with cork in the bottle.
We do too.
And there are 4 glasses here. And then that is for the bottle when you are done and you are in charge of the bottle of wine there.
Well, it is a kind of a...
It is a rose.
Oh, it's a red. It almost looks like a burgundy, doesn't it? Oh, my goodness. Good grief. Yeah, I had forgotten what the Merlot was because it's been about 3 years. Was it 2 or 3 years ago that we were down there? Well, there was a date on the bottle. There's a date on the bottle, and it was bottled.
1978. Oh, yeah.
So I was like a Burgundy or a Dane, Beaujolais.
It was too.
Dane, okay. Oops.
Mm-hmm. Gets her Brazeres from Japan. Because that's the only place they make a 280Z.
Oh, oh God. Yeah, delete that one. This is what he comes home with from his Friday luncheons with Mike, his Sandy Friday luncheons.
What can I say? I'm an insurance man. I like to drink.
You tell dirty looks.
I've given up sex.
Alone. And this is what's being taped to go to your family bath.
Bologna, I like bologna too.
Sorry about that, Dane.
I don't know if I can get this through the airport.
It'll burn up when it goes through the thing of a Bobby Dale confiscation. Typical California people, you know.
Oh, you want to say anything to your older sister, Fred?
Hi, Pat. Come join us in warmer climate. I should think the last 2 winters should have taught you a lesson.
Unreal.
Yeah, rub it in.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Would come join us with all the equity and Dane's stock. And
retire and come out and join
and
us.
And equity in all 3 of your homes. You'll have just enough to make a down payment on maybe an apartment.
Or a hotel on the beach.
Oh. Anyway.
Come out and visit us. We miss you dearly.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, we miss you.
Now, should I fade out on Fred's nose?
No.
That's okay, fella. That's okay, Santa Claus.
Or maybe his tummy.
Don't cover up my tummy.
You might point out, too, this has been on very little liquor.
That's right, you only had one glass of wine tonight.
It was never empty, though.
Unreal. Unreal.
Are you going to say something?
I'm telling
you. How about a message from, yeah.
Oh, marvelous. Please do come out and visit us, and I adore candy. We had a real great time today.
Fight. Yeah, let's have a good California fight.
Too old to fight.
Oh, poor baby. Poor soul.
Be nice or I won't take you to breakfast in the morning.
Okay. McDonald's? Egg McMuffin?
McDonald's.
Egg McMuffin? Who's buying, you or me?
I'll buy.
Fantastic.
Go to Sambo's for their $1.19 special.
Oh, marvelous, then I won't have to wash dishes.
If you pay for it, yes.
Yes, usually the threat, he takes me out to breakfast and says, Shirley, where's your money? Oh,
that's good.